Hello friends, today is my topic is the addition reaction. I will be discuss yesterday a type of organic reaction. We'll discuss substitution reaction, and substitution reaction are the three type: nucleophilic substitution reaction, electrophilic substitution reaction, and free radical substitution reaction. Now tomorrow my topic is addition means target molecule attacking agent may be attached to the target molecule and form a product. Small product eliminate, no substitution occur, only for addition. This is known as addition reaction. They are basically three type: nucleophilic addition reaction, electrophilic addition reaction, and free radical addition reaction. Nucleophilic addition reaction is given by carbonyl compound. What do you mean by nucleophilic? Nucleophilic means electron rich attacking reagent attack to the target molecule and add. An electron rich reagent may be attack target molecule electron deficient condition, and this reaction is given by carbon compound. In carbon compound containing two category, aldehyde and ketone. For taken an exophilic addition reaction, this is a ketone and nucleophile CN. Nucleophile means electron rich, carry a negative charge, lone pair, etc. And oxygen attract the pi bond, carry a negative charge, and this is a electron deficient center, nucleophile attack and form an add. This is the addition reaction. Oxygen high electronegativity, so attract the pi bond electron, and nucleophile attack to the carbon, not oxygen. Like this one. So nucleophilic addition reaction given by aldehyde and ketone, and finally compound addition part is formed. Electrophile addition reaction means second type of addition reaction. Electrophile addition reaction means electron deficient may be attack target molecule electron rich condition and add is known as electrophilic addition reaction. This is the this reaction is given by alkene and alkyne. For example, alkene electrophile add according Markovnikov rules. So probably is a propylene, propene, formula is propene, pi bond shift this one, electrophile attack, intermediate carbocation is formed, and this carbocation, firstly electrophile attack, so that electrophile attack and add, this is known as electrophilic addition reaction. Intermediate carbocation is formed, 2 degree carbocation is formed, like during the reaction various type of intermediate form, and the intermediate are highly reactive and more stable, and finally product is formed. The product is formed depends on the condition of intermediate. Then finally Br minus attack, and first this is formed 2 bromo propane. This is addition, electrophilic addition reaction, like when we discuss electrophilic addition reaction given by alkene and alkyne. Free radical addition reaction, this is free radical always formed in the presence of sunlight, peroxide, presence of oxygen, heat, etc. And free radical are add and form a product. This is another free radical addition reaction for this HBr addition on the alkene according anti Markovnikov rules. This is known as the Kharash effect, and Br free radical form, and this is opposite for Markovnikov rules. This is simple, this, like this one. So free radical addition reaction always occur peroxide, like this one, RO peroxide HBr Br free radical form. Br may be attacked. If this one attack 2 degree free radical attack, this one attack 1 degree free radical form, but 2 degree free radical is more stable as compared to 1 degree free radical, and finally 1 degree alkyl halide product is a form. So that today I will be discussing, yesterday we will discuss substitution reaction, but I remaining topic as and when I said to further explanation, but I will discuss electrophile addition reaction. Electrophile addition reaction addition reaction, no elimination, and one pi bond break and two sigma is formed in electrophile addition reaction, and they are various type of nucleophilic addition reaction, electrophilic addition reaction, free radical addition reaction. Every organic compound is a specified organic reaction. For example, carbonyl compound, aldehyde, ketone, given nucleophilic addition reaction, I given one example. Electrophile addition reaction will be given by alkene and alkyne. They according electrophile addition reaction according Markovnikov rules, and free radical addition reaction given by alkene and alkyne, but according anti Markovnikov rules. So we'll be discussed with example. But remaining topic for SN1, SN2 and example of electrophilic substitution reaction, discuss next lecture. And discuss in next lecture why, what is elimination reaction and rearrangement reaction that we discuss next reaction according to R2 syllabus. So that I will discuss today's only for addition reaction. Next lecture, yesterday I will discuss only for